Here we have another map, because the elders always taught us that all the original places, each all of them was original places and place names of places over here, and was at a later date transferred overseas to confuse us, because when the European came to power, what he did was change up chronology and geography, or the time-space coordinates to disorientate us. So we don't know where we at.
So now everybody's direction is off whenever they're looking for something particularly, or whenever they're trying to see where something is, or what something is. So key word that I want people to see here, because north ain't south, and south ain't north, and east ain't west, and west ain't east. Little do people know, so they kind of got your brains a little going now. I want you to notice there were a lot of things that were over here. Ground plans, it says 1904, right? So Morocco wasn't even founded until 1952. So what is this? You sure this ain't the ancient Jerusalem and ancient Morocco right over here next to Illinois? California was right over here. Temple Inn, you see Japan, right? You see a bunch of...